Good afternoon, children. Welcome to today's English class. Children, hope you all are fine. Children, in the last class, you learned about the giant panda. Today, we are going to do its exercises. Do you remember about giant panda? Yes. Let us continue with the exercises. All of you, open your page number 40. Take your pencils. You have to do along with me. Okay. Page number 40. Now, look at B. Listen to your teacher read out section 2. Tick the correct words to complete the sentences. When you read section 2, children, you have to find out the answers. So, a giant panda lives for about dash years. In the last class, we learned it. How long? Yes, 35 years. So, in A, put a tick. Second one, if a giant panda dash, we know it wants to scare away an enemy. So, what does it do to scare away its enemy? It barks. Okay. Third one, if a giant panda dash, we know that it is in pain. When it squeals. Okay. Fourth one, people hunt the giant panda for its fur. Okay. Now next one. Look at the table here, children. Now with this appearance, you see fact sheet, it's all about panda. Appearance, large, heavy, big head, round ears, short tail, soft fur. I have written here, I have found out here. Now children, this is your homework. You have to do it yourself and you have to send to me. Okay. Now the next page. Take out page number 41. Match the columns to make complete sentences. You already know about giant panda. You have read it. Now first one, the giant panda. What can be here, children? Here, have cat-like eyes, like a goat's bleating. Kill pandas for their fur, is the symbol of peace in China, are called sows. So the giant panda is the symbol of peace in China. You can match it or put the number 1 over there. Now the second one, female pandas. What are female pandas called? Sows. So female pandas are called sows. It's 2. Third one, pandas. Pandas have cat-like eyes. So this is 3. A is 3. Fourth one. Pandas make a sound like a goat's bleating. Now the fifth one. Humans. What do humans do? They kill pandas for their fur. Next one, children. E. Fill in the missing letters to label the parts of the panda. Now look here. Some clues are given just here to complete it. What is this? Ear. So write the ear. Now here, what is this? Yes, it's shoulder. Look at the spelling. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R. Now look here, what is it? Thumb. You have read it. The giant panda has a... Giant pandas have... Thumb. So, T-H-U-M-B. Now, what is this? Head. H-E-A-D. Now, what is this? Stomach. S-T-O-M-A-C-H. Now, what are these? Toes. T-O-E-S. Okay. Now, next one, children. Write short answers for these questions. Now, the questions... You have to write in your notebook. You have to write the question and then its answer. What color is the giant panda's fur? What color, children? You can write just in simple words. You can write. Okay. Short answers means in one or two words you can write or one sentence you can write. What color is the giant panda's fur, children? So, first one. You have to write the question and then its answer. I am writing only the answer. Black and white.
Now the second one. What do wild pandas eat? What do they eat, children? Do you remember? Yes. What do they eat? The wild pandas eat bamboo. So right here, bamboo. Third one. What do pandas living in zoos and other centers eat? What do pandas living in zoos and other centers eat? What do they eat, children? Right? Bamboo. Rice. Cereal. Comma. Carrots. Apples. And sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes. Okay. You have to write the question and then its answer. Next one. Where do we find giant pandas? Where do we find giant pandas, children? Where do you find giant pandas? You have learnt it. Look here. Where? Look here. There are 8 different type of bears on the planets. Live in North America, South America, Europe and Asia. Giant pandas are found only in China. So, where you find giant pandas? Right here in China. Fourth one, in China. Okay. Fifth one. Who is the greatest enemy of the panda and why? Who is the greatest enemy, children? You have learnt about it. I am rubbing it. Then I will write it. Who is the greatest enemy? Do you know? Yes, you have learnt in the last part. Fifth one. Snow leopard. Snow leopard. Okay. Snow leopard is the greatest enemy. Why? Because it can catch a baby panda which has moved away from its mother very easily. Okay. Very easily it can catch the baby panda. So, snow leopard, because it can catch a baby panda which has moved away from its mother very easily. Okay. Now, next one is think and answer. Okay, the first one. In China, the panda is also known as the bamboo bear. Why do you think it is called this? Why, children? Because often they are seen hanging in the bamboo branches. Why? Because they eat lots of bamboos. Isn't it? They love. So they are known as bamboo bear. No need to write this in your notebook. It is only for just saying. Okay, just for speaking. But when it comes in your exam, you have to write it yourself. Now, why do we say that soon there may be no pandas left in the world? Why do we say, children? Because nowadays the forests are being cut down. So, there is no food for them in the pandas. So, some may die and some may even enter the nearby villages. Isn't it? Destroying everything. So slowly and slowly the trees are being cut down, the forests are destroyed. So that's why there will be no pandas left in the world if the situation goes on like this. Now turn the page. Next page, we can join some words to make new words. Now you have to match the column.
Now first one is already given. Sometimes, look here children, times is given. So with times you are adding what? Some. So it will be some times. Now prince, with prince what will you add? Look here, what can you add? Foot. So you write footprints. C is body, with body any. So it will be anybody. So it will be anybody. Now next one, noon, with noon after, after noon. Now fly, butterfly, you have to write there. Okay, now write the words from the box in the correct columns. Children, here animal, male, female and baby are given. Box is given here. Just you have to find it out and you have to write this yourself. You have to write this yourself in your textbook. Now, next one, say it right. Okay? Now, children, some words, when they are with the same sound. Okay, same sound, you know they are starting with the same sound. But when a same spelling comes, then some different type of sound comes. Then you know that it is different. Like we are going to say harsh, hell, honest. So which is a different words? All the words are starting with H. Honest. Why? Pronunciation is different. Same way you have to do this. Look here. Garden. Gold. Giraffe. Gallop. So what is different here, children? GG. Look at GG. Garden. Gold. Giraffe, gallop. Then you have to circle giraffe. G. Here you are pronouncing it as G. The sound is different. Next one. Sugar, salt, silly, sorry. All beginning with S. But somewhere pronunciation is different. Which is the word? Sugar. So we circle sugar. Next one. Carpet, careful, corner, city. Which word, children? City. C. Isn't it? So, circle city. Now, children, next is, you already know about is, am, are, was, where, has, have, had, isn't it? Now, is, has, or had. Now, is, look here, is, has, is, has or had. You know about it. Where do you use? With one person or thing. Like he is, she is, Ram is, Sita is, or she has, it has. We don't say they has. Do we say they has? No. Why? Because there are more than one person. Okay. Next word, this is used for only one person. Now next one, one person or thing. Okay, one person or thing. Now next one is are, have, had. Where do you use? Do you use he are, or I are, or she are, or Sita have? Yes, Sita have you can use. But mostly where do you use this are, have and had? In second or, in two or, sorry, in two or more persons. In two or
more persons. Okay, like they are, they have, they had. Now look here, we can use in first person also had. When one person is there, we use had. Now more than one also we use had. Now another one. Am, are, and have. So am, where do you use, children? When we say about ourselves. When we say about ourselves. Please remember it, children. When you say about ourselves, you can use these three words. Have is already there here when you use two or more persons. But when you say about yourselves, you can use am, are, and have. Like I am. Okay. You are. We have. We means I am also included. So same way. Now come to your K. Work in pairs. Take turns to make. Now there are some words given here. We, they, you, I, she, have, has, is, are, am. Like we have many friends in Mumbai. Suppose a sentence. So same way you can make with we different type of sentence. Same way other words also you have to find out and find as many sentences as you can. And you can either write in your English notebook or you can just put the numbers and you can write there which all number can match it with it. Okay. Now next one. Use is, am, are, has or have to fill in the blanks. Now Mrs. Bansal dash two grandchildren. Mrs. Bansal. So, what did I tell you, Mrs. Bansal? Will you use here is two grandchildren? No, has. She's having. So, she has. So, has two grandchildren. Now, it dash summer now. It is summer now. Third one. So, they have come to visit their grandmother. Next one. Their names are Salim and Vanya. Now turn the page, children. Next one. Fifth one. Salim and Vanya. They are two. So are cousins. Sixth one. I am their friend. I am their friend. Seventh one, we dash a lot of fun together. So, we have a lot of fun together. Okay. Now, you have learnt many words in your this lessons. So, sows or bows. Which one you will tick, children? I am saying the word, you put a tick. When I am saying the word, you put a tick. First one, sows. So, in what did you put a tick? In sows. Now, the second one. Bleat. In which word you will put a tick, children? Bleat. Now, third one. You have to put a tick in squeal. Did you put the tick? In which word, children? Squeal. Now, the fourth one. Fur. Which word did you put a tick? Fur. Fifth one. 35. Do you know how long does the pandas lay for? 35. So put a tick in 35. And the sixth one, foot. Yes. Now next one, look at the pictures there, children. You can see peacock, tiger, crocodile, etc. So, do you know where they are found? In forests. So, do you know what they like and doesn't like? Just you find it. And then you can tell your parents, okay? You can tell about in English to your parents or your friends, okay? Or you can take an audio regarding these animals. You can take an audio and send it to me. You have to talk about these animals in English and send it to me in my personal WhatsApp number. Okay? Okay, children. Next one. Draw a picture of the animal you described in exercise N. Any one animal only you have to choose this. You know, I have told you, you can describe about full animal. But here, another you select one animal and then about these animal, what is the name of the animal? If you have selected peacock, you have to write there peacock. What does it look like? What does it eat? You can write the answers in your textbook itself. No need to write in your notebook. You have to find and write it here itself. Okay. Now children, next is your workbook. You have workbook. Okay, children. You know you have worksheets. Yes. So, it may look like this. This is class 1 worksheet. But same way, you have worksheet for class 3. Please take it out. All of you open page number 1. All of you open page number 1 with your pencil. I am going to read. You have to listen carefully. Okay? Read the passage and answer the questions that follow. At the time when Krishna Deva Raya ruled over Vijayanagar, King Babur ruled over Delhi. Now when Krishna Deva Raya ruled Vijayanagar, King Babur, he ruled over Delhi. Tenali was a famous jester. What is jester, children? The person who makes others laugh. In King Krishna Deva Raya's royal court, he was a court jester. When King Babur heard Tenali's tales of wit and intelligence, he heard about Tenali's intelligence and cleverness, he wished to meet him. He wanted to meet whom? He wanted to meet, yes, Tenali. So he sent a messenger to Vijayanagar to request Tenali to visit Delhi. So he sent it those days when they are asking or sending a message, they are sending through a person, a messenger to Vijayanagar to request Tenali to visit Delhi. What did he do? He sent a messenger asking Tenali to visit Delhi. With King Krishna Deva Raya's permission, Tenali went to Delhi with the messenger. Along with the messenger, Tenali too went where? To Delhi. In the royal guest house in Delhi, Tenali was warmly welcomed. And then he was asked to settle in the royal guest house. The messenger went to King Babur to inform him about Tenali's arrival. Then the messenger went to the king and told him that Tenali had already arrived. The next day's appointment was fixed between King Babur and Tenali. And the next day it was asked that it was told that he will meet Tenali the next day. Babur told his courtiers. Who are the courtiers, children? Who all are there in Babur's court? They are courtiers. That Tenali, the great witty jester from Vijayanagar, had come to Delhi. He told the courtiers that the intelligent person or the clever person or the person who used to make others laugh had come already here. Tomorrow in the royal court, none of us must smile or laugh at his jokes. Nobody will laugh at his jokes. I want to test him. Why? Because King Babur wanted to test him as to how he will make us laugh and win a reward. That how Tenali will make everyone laugh. He wanted to test with his intelligence or with his cleverness how he would make others laugh. Okay. Now, we will do the exercises. I am writing it. No need to write in your notebook. You can write the answers over there. Children, this type of passage will come in your exam. Not the same one, but different. And you have to read the passage. And whichever question is asked below, you have to answer it after reading the passage. Okay, same way. This is only for your practice. These worksheets are for your practice so that you can write your exam very well. Okay. Now, answer these questions. First one, where did King Krishna Deva Raya and King Baba rule? Where did they rule, children? Krishna Deva Raya, he ruled where? Over Vijayanagar. And King Baba, he ruled over where? Delhi. Okay, now you can write there, Krishna Deva Raya, you can write there. Where did they rule? Krishna Deva Raya, you can write there. Vijayanagar, you can write like this. Vijayanagar, and you all, and then Baba ruled where, children? Delhi, you can write this way. Now, who was Tenali? Who was Tenali, children? Tenali was a court jester. Okay? You can write it there itself. Now, the third one. Why did Baba want to meet Tenali? Why, children? Because of his. Because of his. Wit and intelligence. Because of his wit and intelligence. Okay. Next one. What instructions did Baba give his courtiers? What instructions, children? Baba asked courtiers. He told. What did he say? He asked the courtiers, not to laugh, at his jokes. He asked the courtiers not to laugh at his jokes. Whose jokes, children? Tenali's jokes. Okay. Now next one. Did you write this? Okay. I'm writing it. Now next one. True or false? First one. Krishna Deva Raya ruled over Vijayanagar. Is it true? Krishna Deva Raya ruled over Vijayanagar. True or false? Yes, it's true. So first one is true. Now the second one. Tenali was a witty king. Was Tenali a king? No, he was a jester. So right there, false. Next one, third one. Tenali was given a warm welcome. Yes, Tenali was given a warm welcome. Now the fourth one. The courtiers laughed at Tenali's jokes. Did the courtiers laugh at Tenali's jokes? No. They were given instruction not to laugh. Now the fifth one. Baba wanted to test Tenali. Is it true? Yes, he wanted to test Tenali. So right there, true. Okay, now turn the page. The second one. Now, the second page, take out, children. I am reading it just to you here, and then you can write. Choose feeling words from the box. Now, lot of words are there, children. When feeling comes, sometimes you are excited, sometimes you are sad, sometimes you are worried, sometimes you are angry. These all are feeling words. So, let us read and then complete, children. First sentence. Radha could not find her mobile phone. She was really, and she could not find her mobile phone. She was really worried. Worried means she was thinking where she has kept. She was little bit worried about it. So first word is worried. Second one, Sita's pet rabbit was given the best pet award. And Sita's rabbit was given best pet award. She was feeling, yes, proud. So the second word is proud. Third one, Jack's best friend was sick. He was feeling, Jack's best friend was sick. So he was feeling sad. So the third one is sad. Now the fourth one. I found the pencil box that I had lost. When something you get back, how you feel? You feel very relaxed, isn't it? So I was relieved. R-E-L-I-E-V-E-D. Relieved. Now next one. Sheena made a careless mistake in her maths test. Now she made a careless mistake. Then what will happen? She felt disappointed. Disappointed with herself. She felt disappointed with herself. Now the sixth one. Geeta told a lie. Geeta, she told a lie. Her mother was dashed by her behavior. Now when you speak lies, everyone dislike you, isn't it? So her mother was angry. Her mother was angry by her behavior. Now next one. They are going to an amusement park tomorrow. They are going to an amusement park. So they are very excited. So the seventh one is excited. Okay. These are the terms. Now next one. B. Fill in the blanks with OA or O. Fill in the blanks with OA or OW. Now, D, then the last T is given. So, first one is boat. The next one, second one is ROW. Third one is SOW. So, next one. Fourth one is float, F-L-O-A-T, float. Fifth one is blow, B-L-O-W, blow. Sixth one, L-O-W, low. Seventh one, goat, G-O-A-T, goat. Eighth one, snow, S-N-O-W, snow. Ninth one, again, ninth one is goal, G-O-A-L, goal. And the tenth word is pillow, P-I-L-L-O-W. These are the words. Please write it down. Now, after this, the next one. Now tick the correct words. Tick the correct words. Excited means the same as, excited means thrilled, overjoyed, isn't it? So the term is thrilled. Put a tick. Now the next one, puzzled. Puzzled means confused. So the second one is confused. He is puzzled. He is confused. Third one. Remember means the same as remembering. Means what? Recalling. So the third word is recall. Now fourth word. Disappointed means the same as disappointed. What does it mean? Sad. the last one. Pleased means the same as he's very pleased with his work. Then happy. Okay children, the workbook section, that is worksheet session, you have to write it in the worksheet itself. No need to write in your notebook. Text work, you have to write in the text. And question answers with the for the lesson Giant Panda, you have to write it in your notebook. Okay, thank you. Have a great day. Meet you in my next session.